My name is Nazia and this is Hooded and Proud. Me, discriminated for wearing a towel on my head. I wear this for God and God only, not for people's pleasure and relief. Prejudice for hiding my face and being modest. When you look at me, you stare at me just because you can't see my face or hair. You think I'm constrained and not liberated, but me, I'm completely the opposite. You think I was forced or that I had no voice of my own. Just because I don't wear drawn jeans or belly showing tops doesn't mean I won't feel attractive. Your men are more interested in the inner beauty that are hidden behind these closed doors. You think, you look at me and you feel sorry for me and that I'm not free. You're wrong. Me, I'm pure and comp and obey the all righteous, all merciful above. Some people look at me in fear and wonder why it brings people to tears. On the day of the reckoning, these people would look like fools. Maybe I'll be recognised for being smart and quick instead of being the one who blacked out or covered. This hood and long dress that you see embodies modesty and purity. The covered are the brave, the modest, and have the strength to do what is right, no matter if it's an eternal fight. I'm proud to represent the Islamic name. I'm a Muslim.